husband is such a perfect idiot. Throws away all his spending money on gym tonics to affect a look of physical fitness. So he'll have an excuse to sit on his rear all day listening to radio serials. Steven, I tell him, you want to be fit? Come swim laps with me, the old-fashioned way. It's your mind that's atrophying. Maybe I'll start sneaking some brain boost into his daily regimen.
Such a long time, and Eleanor has missed you. Find her and you'll be all better.